children. High quality toys.
So how's business, Tom?
Hey, you know how it is. It's good.
Sure, I know the business. I see the books every day. But since what happened happened, I know that a capo needs to talk to his soldiers without some other guy getting in the way.
I guess we're mixing with a better sort of person, though. And I like dealing with all these big shots we got on the pad. Anything's better than those grifters trying to shift their hooch before the 21st went through.
Ah, this is only the start of it, Tom. I got plans. Plenty of good people lining up for a slice.
Glad to hear it.
Must be nice for you, some time away from Polly and his cockamamie schemes.
That's better conversation, boss. I'll give you that.
Sure I am.
Me, Sam, and Polly, though, we're still real tight. We've been through some times together.
Yeah, don't I know it. I like to eat early, Tom. This ain't early. In fact, it's getting kind of late.
More wine here, please, quickly. You're going to love this wine. It's a... Don Salieri! Welcome, my friend, welcome.
Good to see you, Pepe.
Yes. Hey, come. Our guest has arrived, eh?
What's on the menu today?
My mother, she would be so honored if you tried her caponata.
Excellent. Bravo, bravo.
Oh, Benny, let me get you a chair for you, huh? Si, please. And to drink a Chianti. I've been saving this just for you.
Yeah, bene, bene, bene. Okay.
Enjoy, huh?
I'm glad you're off the roof, Tom.
Sarah threatened to leave me if I didn't dry out.
I know.
She told you.
No. I put her up to it. Drunkards get sloppy, Tom. I didn't want you to make a mistake we couldn't live with.
For you, and for you.
Pepe, the meal is a masterpiece as always.
Molto grazie, Don Salieri. Praise from such a gourmet as you, it filled me with joy.
You wouldn't call me a gourmet if you knew what I had for supper.
Get down!
Let me finish my wine.
Hey, Salieri! Come out of there and we'll make this quick.
Smoke them out, Joe.
Shit, watch out! The front door. Can you move?
Not fast enough. We're gonna ambush these boys. I'll keep them entertained while you slip out the back and circle around.
You sure, boss?
Blow them all down, Tommy. Not one of them goes home tonight.
Okay, boss. Be careful.
Tom, just be quick about it.
Oh, look at the balls on this kid. You really saved my ass, Tom.
We gotta go, boss. The cops will be here soon.
I need a minute to catch my breath.
Well, let me get you back to the bar.
No, not the bar. We're going to see Carlo. That son of a bitch knew where I was going today, and he calls in sick.
He set you up.
To us, Tom, you could have ended up just as dead.
Yeah, I know, boss.
Carlo's jacked up with some dame in Holbrook. Let's go see what he has to say about all this.
Step on it, Tom. Every minute Carlo's still breathing is a minute that's got me pissed.
Sure, boss.
Can't believe these bastards had the brass balls to wreck my car. Had to be Carlo, didn't it? His pop was tight with Morello right when we started out. Apple don't fall far from the tree, huh? I wept at his funeral. At his sons, I'll be laughing loud. His mom's already a widow, Tom, and now he's gonna make her lonely till the day she dies. For what? Some dough to buy his dope? And my foot through his face. Know what? I'm glad. I'm glad this happened. I get to plug another rat, and we finally go to the mattresses with Morello. Today's the day the dam breaks.
Sure feels like it.
You take a guy in. You give him a place in your family. Jesus, not now. We gotta get to Carlo. You give him a place in your family. You give him respect. And this is how he repays you?
If he's done this, what else has he squealed on? The farm, the betting house, the ambush at the parking garage, any of them could have been him. Boss, why don't you let me go first, huh? Carlo might be waiting for us.
No, Tom. My face is going to be the first and last thing this bastard sees.
What the fuck?
You goddamn dirty grifter.
You better dangle, sweetheart.
It's gonna be a closed casket, Carlo.
You okay, boss?
Yeah, just a little one. Let me catch my breath.
Jesus, he's fast for a big guy.
Don't let him get away!
Come back here, Carlo!
They're going to kill me!
Hey, we ain't finished with you!
Tommy, please! I can explain! Think about this, Tom! Please! Let me talk to the boss! I can explain everything! No, Tommy, you gotta know! Bro, he was gonna kill Mom! I had to do it! I had to! They made me do it, Tommy! Please!
Is he still alive?
I'm not sure.
How are you? Keeping out of trouble?
Sure. Who's this? Wait a minute. Is that Gordy? It is. Hey, Gordy, how you doing, buddy? Hotly recognized you. What'd he do?
You said you were having some trouble down at the docks, right?
Yeah. It's nothing I can't handle.
Yeah, well, I did some asking around. This asshole was planning a strike. Strikes are no good for business. Unless you don't want to call him for it, right?
Right.
So I decided the union needed a change in leadership. Is that all right with you?
Of course.
Yeah. Now, what about that other thing?
That's why I'm here. Salieri's still alive.
God damn it! What happened?
I don't know yet. Crew we sent is dead. Restaurant's all shot to hell.
Stop your crying. Trying to have a conversation here. What about the cockroach Carlo?
Found him with his head smashed in like a fucking watermelon. Never seen anything like it.
So the Salieri must have figured Carlo was the rat. God damn it. Can't even hear myself think.
It's gonna be a war.
I told you to shut the fuck up! We've been at war since we killed Papone. It's just out in the open now.
What do you want me to do?
Make your rounds. Tell little boys to keep their eyes peeled and their powder dry.
Okay. Put the word out.
Hey. Just, keep your head down, little brother.
You too, Don Morello.
We're at the start of something. Something big.
You think?
Morello tried to kill the Don. Not Tommy, not Polly, not anyone regular. The Don. It's gonna be war.
I'm ready for him.
I hope so.
You're needed up the stairs. I'll go straight up. It's war time. From today, we are at war.
Haven't seen any trouble just yet.
Hey, it true that Don slipped Carlo the bump? Not you?
Yeah. Wasn't pretty.
Still blood in his veins, huh?
Less than Carlos.
Keeping out of trouble, I hope.
I want guards and lookouts round the clock. Here, the warehouse, and all our businesses.
How about people under our protection?
Forget about that. We stick to our own till this is over. I'll remember who picked the wrong side.
Our guy's in place.
Good.
We're finally going after him.
Soon. But first, we have to soften him up. Morell's got the cops, the politicians, and even some judges in his pocket. We can't afford to bite them all off, so we need to scare them into abandoning Morell's sinking ship.
We bump off the right engine, the rest are going to realize sticking with Morello ain't too good for their health.
First in line for the pine box is this asshole, Galati. The Counsellor's still seeing red over his dead kid, so he's never going to turn on Morello.
Christ, that guy's been giving us fits since 32. Let me take care of him, boss.
Why do you think you're here? Then he's got it all figured out.
The
Counselor is celebrating his birthday with a big shindig on a steamboat. He's pulling out all the stops, booths, broads, fireworks. He's even giving a speech to the press.
What kind of security?
Just the normal detail, a few guys with Roscoe's. None of the other fellas are gonna do dick to protect that piece of shit.
Okay. I'll talk my way into the party, put two in his head.
Slow down, Junior. Galati's corrupt, but he ain't stupid. His crew be searching everyone who comes on board, so you can't be carried.
So what? Throw him overboard, see if he can swim.
Don't go getting creative on me. You're still going to shoot him, for fuck's sake. When you get on deck, you make for the head. We got a janitor on the take, and he's planted a revolver in the bathroom.
And then you just cool your heels. Mingle. Try not to look like a hatchet man until Galati makes his appearance. You wait for that bastard to start his speech, and only then do you put one between his eyes.
We want it done in public to get people talking.
Sure. But you got a plan for getting back to shore?
Sam and Paul are down the docks working on that. You meet up with them there, and they'll fill you in on the rest of the details.
Okay. The lot is done, boss. You won't have to worry about him after tonight.
I don't doubt it, Tommy.
Buona fortuna, Tom.
Delivered earlier this year. This is part of our series looking back over the president's plans and results since his inauguration.
Our responsibility is to all of the people in this country. This is a great national crusade, a crusade to destroy forced idols, which is an enemy of the human spirit generated by this depression. Our attack upon these enemies must be without stint and without discrimination. No sectional, no political distinctions can be permitted. It must, however, be recognized, and I know you will recognize it, that when an enterprise of this character is extended over more than 3,100 counties throughout the nation, there may be occasional instances of inefficiency, bad management, or misuse of funds. When cases of that kind occur, there will be those, of course, who will try to tell you that the exceptional failure is characteristic of the entire endeavor. It should be remembered that in every big job, there are some imperfections. There are chiselers in every walk of life. There are those in every industry who are guilty of unfair practices. Every profession has its black sheep, but long experience in government has...
Attention, folks, attention. We'll get you all aboard, but we will need to see tickets. You'll also be searched for safety. Thank you for your patience.
Give me the money. Get that now. One game needs an emergency.
The finest family in the city.
No doubt in my mind. Who's done more?
And all this after the loss of his son.
He's gonna clear up this city, you know. And he can throw one hell of a party.
Terrence! You got an invite too? Oh, did you hear there's gonna be fireworks?
Dottie, yes,
Who is this, Terrence? I'm not sure we've been introduced.
You don't look like a guy with an invite.
I got friends. Just not these kind of friends.
Well, I'll tell you what I got. Sailor back there who works on the steamer, his head hits something heavy. But his dandy white suit's fine.
Thanks. I'll go find him.
You know, he kept the boat on me. I didn't know what to do with it when it got left. You know, it was 1930. Who's gonna buy a
Know you'd get a real job someday. So remember, play it cool. When you've gone some ways over the water, find the gun. The janitor's... So remember, play it cool. When you've gone some ways over the water, find the gun. The janitor stashed it in the bathroom.
Sure.
Then get up on the roof. Wait for Galati's speech and pop him when he's done.
And how do I get away?
Polly's borrowed a speedboat. After the speech, there's fireworks. We'll come soon as we've seen it.
You better be there on time.
Don't worry. It'll go smooth like eggs and coffee.
Looking good, Tom. If the outfit don't get messed up, keep it. Suits ya.
Come on. You got a party to go to.
You the new guy? Christ, you took your time.
You think he's gonna pull this off?
He sure as shit gonna kill Galati. Getting off that boat? Well, he's gonna need a guardian angel.
He don't need no fucking angel. He's got us looking out for him.
Almost done?
Yeah. Was gonna go clean the bathrooms. Heard some guests complaining.
You're volunteering to clean toilets? Whatever. You got a rag there. Check every deck.
bucks for coffee and you get booze. I tell you, this guy is something else.
Going to be an amazing night. Someplace?
Nah, don't think so.
I swear I know you. Were you with the Union, maybe?
Sorry, buddy, I'm from out of town.
Listen, shipmate, go someplace else.
Well, I just like to people watch sometimes. See him go by. You always know the quality of a man from the hat they wear. You know that, right? If they don't wear a hat...
I think I got him in trouble. Drink up and enjoy your boat ride.
What? You think you're something you're not?
Seen the janitor any place?
Nah, but if I had to put money on it, drunk in the engine room.
He's a man with connections. Where else do you think the booze comes from?
As long as it keeps coming, can't say I care.
Took your time. Tommy, right? I hid the gun in the John in the stern. Mid deck.
Where's stern?
Next floor up. Right above us. Keys on the table there.
You ever say my name again, and you'll be found floating outside. Get that?
Yeah, I get that.
With Salieri.
What are you gonna do about it?
Well, I'm gonna give you a beat for starters.
fuck are you?
Hey, John. Hope you're enjoying yourself.
As long as the bar stays open, Counselor.
Good man. Have another for me, huh? Good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Hey, thank you, everyone. Yeah, thank you. Hey, welcome to my little party, right? So, as you all know, it has been a tough time. 3 years ago, my dear son, Billy, left us. An innocent pawn in a deadly gang war. A victim of the deceased, that is, organized crime. Since that day, I have lived only to eradicate this disease. Today is a day for celebration for my 50th birthday. And for a brighter future for lost heaven. The criminals will be driven out of town. They'll drown like rats in the water. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And now for the fireworks, huh?
Thank you.
trying to beat the train!
We can make it!
Could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break, is all.
Sergio Morello's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you tore off this job. You're broken mirrors on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. It's a custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car, he'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
It's safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it, smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morello's killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.